Hey everybody, here we are out in the lab again, and I wanted to show you a big Jacob's ladder today. This is a large pole transformer, a really large pole transformer, 34,500 volts. You're looking at my Tesla coil right now, and I want to take and show you the transformers. I'll walk you over here. Okay, we're over here in the corner now. The one that drives the Tesla coil is the shorter one, all right? That's a regular pole transformer. That's 14.5. This one here is 34,500 volts. And it is, I'll show you a picture of me beside this thing and show you how big it is. All right, I'm standing up next to it and my head's right about, you know, as you can see right about here. We got about a half inch gap here. Up here we got about a 10 inch gap. Let's fire this thing up and see what this thing actually does. I'll kill the lights here so we can take a look at it, see what this thing looks like in the dark a little bit. Now I'm only at about 70% power. I'm going to run it up to 100% here. Not too bad, huh? Hope you liked that as much as I did. I have a great time out here goofing around with high voltage electricity. See you later.